I admit, the biggest reason I wanted to set foot in Fukuoka can be spelled in 5 letters. R-A-M-E-N. Ramen, for me, is Japan's greatest contribution to mankind. Or probably second, next only to anime. For many, Fukuoka is the ramen capital of the world and the birthplace of the most revered tonkotsu ramen, famous for its delectable pork bone-based broth. But there is more to Fukuoka than the soulful noodle soup it serves in its bowls. Hi Tipiters, we are Vince and Josh. In this video, we'll share with you some of the best things to do and places to visit in Fukuoka Prefecture. Let's start with the most obvious. Fukuoka Food Trip. While the rest of Japan isn't big on street food, Fukuoka embraces it big time, as evident in the popularity of yatai here. A yatai is a mobile food cart or food stand stationed on the sidewalk. It usually opens in the early evening and closes in early morning. More than half of all the yatai in Japan can be found in Fukuoka. Most of them sell ramen, but other stalls offer a variety of other dishes like hot pot, yakitori, and seafood. There's even one that serves French delicacies like escargot with wine. We'll be creating a separate video featuring our favorite food places in Fukuoka, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you won't miss any of our future uploads. Nanzoin Temple and the Reclining Buddha. Nanzoin Temple is located in Sasaguri, 15 kilometers from the city center. It is one of the most visited Buddhist shrines in Fukuoka Prefecture and even Kyushu Island as a whole. What most tourists want to see is the giant reclining Buddha. Stretching 41 meters, it is said to be the biggest bronze reclining Buddha in the world. If you make it stand on its feet, it is believed to be taller than the Statue of Liberty, excluding the stand. Itoshima. Itoshima is a scenic resort town on the northwestern edge of Fukuoka Prefecture. Not a lot of international tourists are familiar with it, so you don't need to worry about large crowds for now. It's best known for Sakurai Futami Gaura, also called Couple Rocks or Wedded Rocks, because it features two islets bound by a garland. Many visitors who set foot on the beach facing it wish for a strong, happy marriage. Other natural attractions include: to get there from JR Hakata Station, take the subway airport line to Meinohama Station, then transfer to JR Chikuhi Line and alight at Chikuzen Maebaru Station. The Zaifu. Although Fukuoka City is the prefectural capital and the largest city on the island, it wasn't always like that. For over 500 years, the center of government and seat of power in Kyushu was the Zaifu, whose history can be traced back to the 7th century. Today, the Zaifu is a small city best known for its shrines, including the Zaifu Tenmangu Shrine, the most important of all Tenmangu sites in the country. This extensive Shinto shrine stretches over 1,000 hectares and said to be the burial site of Michizane, also called Tenjin, a Heian scholar and politician. The way to the entrance of the shrine complex is lined with several stalls and shops. The whole property covers the Torii Gate entrance, the main shrine, auxiliary shrine, two ponds, two bridges, an ox statue, museums, and other structures. The shrine grounds are also home to about 6,000 ume or plum trees. Canal City, Hakata. This giant mall is a shopping and entertainment complex with 250 shops and restaurants, two hotels, cinemas, and a canal with a dancing fountain that illuminates at night. But my favorite part of the complex is the ramen stadium on the 5th floor, a collection of 8 ramen shops showcasing various styles of ramen. The nearest station is Hakata Station. From there, you can take the loop bus or you can just walk. It takes around 50 minutes or so. Ichiran Main Shop and Ichiran Forest. These are two separate sites. Ichiran is a ramen chain present in 65 locations around the world, often recognizable by the long queues that snake from its doors. It's best known for its unique setup where diners get their own sort of cubicle so you enjoy some privacy and slurp in peace. People who love it sing praises to high heavens about it. No matter how you feel, it has become an icon in the Japanese food scene, even branching out to other countries. Ichiran originated in Fukuoka, So if you're on the love side of the love-hate spectrum, you might want to grab the opportunity to visit its main shop. It's located at the heart of the city. The ground floor of the main shop is designed like a lane of yatai, which is a nice touch. But if you really love Ichiran and want to dig deeper into the history of the brand and tonkotsu in general, you can go out of your way to Ichiran no Mori, or Ichiran Forest, which houses a tonkotsu ramen factory and museum. You can also empty a bowl of their signature ramen here, as you would in any of their branches. Hakata Tours. For the longest time, Hakata was a city on its own and was one of the oldest in Japan. It was an eclectic trading hub in the region, but in 1889 it was merged with neighbor Fukuoka, which is the present-day Tenjin, to form a bigger prefectural capital. Today, Hakata and Tenjin are the two wards making up the city center, but Hakata is where most of the action happens. From Hakata Station, the city's central and train terminal, you can visit several attractions in the district. Because the city is easy to explore, you can do it DIY style. Here are some places to visit. However, it would be great if you join guided tours in order to have a better understanding and greater appreciation of each stop instead of just staring at it cluelessly. Having a guide means having more info not just about the history of the places, but also insights into the way of life in the city. Here are some tours you may join. During the Edo period, Fukuoka had a castle that was once the largest on Kyushu Island. The castle was built by the feudal lord Nagamasa Kuroda during the early 1600s. It is located at Maizuru Park and is also called Maizuru Castle, but it was utterly destroyed after the Meiji Restoration. As you explore the complex, you'll have to use your imagination to reconstruct the towering and imposing castle that once stood here mightily. Today, only the ruins of its walls remain standing, but tourists continue to flock at the site because of the historical importance of these ruins. The castle ground is a popular spot for cherry blossom viewing and autumn foliage. Ohori Park is located just next to the ruins of Fukuoka Castle. In fact, the park's pond used to be part of the castle's moat system. It's a great place to just relax, walk around, and admire the view. The park is also surrounded by interesting sites including Fukuoka Art Museum, Korokan Ruins Museum, and Fukuoka Ken Gokoku Shrine. The nearest station is Ohori Koen. Migita Fruit Farm. This is located in Kurume, about 20 minutes away from the city. Kurume's location along the Chikugo River makes it fertile and viable for fruit trees to thrive. Migita Fruit Farm is one of those places where visitors can enjoy nature and local produce like persimmons, strawberries, peaches, blueberries, and figs. You can visit all year round, but you need to check which fruit tree is in season, especially for fruit picking activities. Kawachi Wisteria Garden. This is not in Fukuoka City but in Kita, Kyushu, which is the other designated city in Fukuoka Prefecture. This wonderful private garden shot to fame after several of its photos went viral online, thanks to its two spectacular 100-meter wisteria tunnels. It has become extremely popular, especially during wisteria season, which coincides with Japan's Golden Week. Yes, it's best experienced in April to May, but it's also the most crowded time of the year in the garden. It's quite hard to reach. During peak season, you can take the shuttle bus that takes passengers from Yahata Station to Kawachi Wisteria Garden. Outside this period, you can reach it by taking Nishitetsu Bus 56 from Yahata Station to Kamishigeta. From there, you will have to walk for almost an hour. The garden is open from mid-April to mid-May and mid-November to early December. Nokonoshima Island Flower Park. Fukuoka City has plenty of parks that get adorned with flowers come spring. But for more flower power, you can board a ferry to Nokonoshima Island where you can enjoy various types depending on the season. In spring, you can see cherry blossoms, rapeseed blossoms, Livingstone daisies, and poppies. In the summer, the place is carpeted with marigold, sunflower, and scarlet sage. In autumn, cosmos and the fiery foliage take over. In winter, you can still see Japanese narcissuses, camellias, and plums. Together from Hakata Station, take the Nishitetsu bus from Hakata Eki Maee to Nokoto Senba, which is the ferry terminal. Then, board the Nishitetsu bus bound for the island park. That's all for now. If you need more information about traveling to and around Fukuoka and other parts of Japan, check out the comprehensive travel guides on our blog, www.thepoortraveler.net. If you have questions, make good use of the comment section below. You can find us on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Just look for @thepoortraveler, single L. You may also follow and tune in to the Poor Traveler podcast on Spotify. We're Vince and Josh. See you again next time. Plan smart, travel safe, and make every trip worth it.